This is not the first time where we've made substitutions relatively late in the day. We do that every time. Those who are waiting, part of the first team but on the sidelines and waiting, they're not in the second team, they're part of the first team, are fully suitable to be fielded. But we have to decide on the cast we initially put on the ground, and then we make some changes along the way. And Yao Quan is one of those whom we had in mind to come in. In his case, it was also a very easy decision to bring him into Jurong, because Yao Quan has been here working very hard for the last 5 years.
The reason why I'm stepping forward today is because I believe in the role of a Member of Parliament in the local community, bringing people together and just making extraordinary things happen for the benefit of residents and creating a better home for everyone. And I think this is how our democracy in Singapore has been and should continue to be. It is a democracy of deeds, not just words, but of deeds that grows and strengthens and is built up from the ground up. And that has taken many years for us to develop, and we need to continue that and keep that strong going forward.